Dear guys, this is another mixed procedure. After the cataract procedure, I'm placing the myocord and inside the anterior chamber and viscoelastic, and I'm trying to cut the trabecular meshwork and using like a bent procedure. Bent angle needle goniotomy. Unfortunately, I have some blood that's coming from the paracentesis that it's obstructing my view. I place a viscoelastic, but this blood that's under the gonio lens is obstructing the view, and I'm barely seeing the trabecular meshwork. Under the microscope, it's the image, it's a little bit better, but not great. So I'm trying to push the gonio lens into the area where is less blood underneath, and trying to cut the trabecular meshwork a little bit and release some pressure in this side. It's not a very high IOP, and that's why I'm not really trying too much to open the trabecular meshwork. I'm still able to open like 60 degrees of trabecular meshwork. That blood that's oozing from the trabecular, it's the pattern C that approved that the cut was good. Thank you for your attention.